G'day and welcome back to Buildsum. In this video, I want to talk to you about random loading. So this is our top plate of our wall frame. And ideally, whenever we put our trusses or our rafters or even our floor joists for a two-story construction on our top plate, we'd ideally like to be able to get them to sit exactly on the top of our studs. That would be the ideal situation. That way our load transfer would just go straight through the top plate onto our stud, straight down the wall. The timber framing code actually says that we can be up to 1.5 times the depth of our top plate away from the edge. So this truss, rafter or floor joist could actually sit over here or could actually sit over this side. And it would still be okay. It would still transfer the load effectively onto that stud. However, if we weren't within that zone, if these trusses sat out in the middle of our top plate, then this is what they call random loading, okay? Because we don't know exactly where that's going to land. It could be over to this side, it could be over to this side, it could be just about anywhere. But the end result is that we're going to get deflection or movement or bowing in our top plate. So a couple of ways that we're allowed to fix that up. So the first one, and the not so common one, is just to put a noggin in underneath the top plate. So a little bit like a lintel, that's just going to reinforce our top plate and help to transfer the load across onto our studs. All right, but as you can see, that would take a little bit of work, especially if you had to do it for every rafter or truss that's going to land on your top plate. So the other most common alternative nowadays is to use a double top plate. That's one of the reasons why we use a double top plate. So by doubling up our top plate, or by just using a top plate that's 70 mil thick instead of 35, right, that gives us the extra support we need to transfer that load. And obviously the other reason we use that is with our trusses, it helps to give us the clearance off our internal walls. But another common reason is to give us, or to allow us to randomly load our top plate. Okay, so I hope that helps with random loading.
G'day again, I'm back. Just to let you know, if you like this video, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel or follow me on Facebook so you don't miss out on more great videos.